guys, we are back once again with these Blitzwolf BW ES4 dual dynamic wired earphones. If you guys remember us testing out the BW ES3s, they did have a surprising good performance at a low price. And well, these ES4 earphones, rather than a box, do come in this basic frosted looking packet, again, that's very similar to the wired ES3s. We have inside the packet an apparent warranty. There is an instruction manual, two sets of silicone ear tips, one set of small, one set of medium. And we have the BW ES4 earphones themselves. Looking closely at them, both earphones come with large size ear tips already fitted. The main driver shell is made out of ABS plastic, with double dynamic drivers, with a graphene diaphragm. You know, the sort of drivers we've seen on the Blitzwolf BW-FYE8 wireless earbuds that we recently reviewed on our channel. They should supply a high resolution performance with an excellent frequency response, or so we hope so when we test them out. These BW-ES4s have a magnetic absorption, helping secure them around your neck when they're not in use. They do have an ergonomic design for better fit and should prove to be quite comfortable when in your ears. And you know what? They are IPX5 waterproof, which are basically splash-proof, really. The earphone wire is made out of a TPE material. It's described as being knox-proof, which is quite welcomed, really, because the previous BW-ES3s were a bit of a pile of spaghetti, simply knotting up after entering them into your pocket. It does have a 3.5mm jack, a multi-function control unit with microphone built in. It does have controls like play, pause, call, answering, which is triggered by pressing the smaller button on the unit itself. There's also a volume slider switch, but there doesn't seem to be any previous or next track selection. Oh well, the whole weight is around 15 grams. And while placing these Blitzwolf earphones in for the first time, I must say it's quite important for audio quality and for comfort purposes that you have the correct earbuds fitted for your ears, as they will not only provide an overall greater music listening experience, but they will also seal in the audio and seal out any excess sound around you. Let's go ahead and choose a track, and right from the start, they actually sound, wow, real loud. I mean, the high tones are real high. The mid tones are a tad over the top, to be fair. They are overpowering at maximum volume, but the low tones, they're quite on point. And that bass is surprisingly good. I must admit, it's not too over exaggerated, like some earphones tend to do. Exaggerated bass to exaggerate the quality. The polarity between both drivers was great, and the high fidelity sound output was good too, producing full-bodied audio, but those mid-levels, yeah, they were just a bit too high for my liking. What is certain is the outside noise was totally silenced with 100% volume being used. Comfort was good, they never fell out, not even once. Nor did the earphones themselves feel irritating while in my ears after long use. They didn't feel sweaty, and that cable, yes, it was indeed tangle-free. Well, most of the time anyway. Overall, I've got a lot of positive things listed about these Blitzwolf BW ES4s. But then, there are a few negatives too. Okay, there's nothing special about the packaging, but they are indeed fully functional, well-built and stylish-looking earphones, as budget earphones go. They're not too bad. Okay, they are a slight bit overpowering with levels. Audio levels were not perfect, but they do pack a surprising punch. If you like your audio levels high and you like a bit of power, then these earphones might be for you. But one thing I do wish is that they should have really included a previous and next track selection button, rather than the volume slider switch, as it was not only stiff to slide up and down, but blindly finding it while working is quite tricky and requires you to look down at the wire control unit in order to adjust the volume. Other than the points that were stated, these BW ES4s are good earphones. Don't get me wrong, the previous BW ES3s did have a surprisingly better audio footprint. But on the other hand, I do think that these will last a lot longer, especially with regards to the quality of the wire itself. Oh, and yes, you can actually use these earphones on a PS4 too. So right now, the price of these earphones are coming in around £6.99 at the time of this recording. That's around 9 in US dollars. What would I give these out of my usual rating out of 10? Well, unlike the rest of the Blitzwolf earphones that I previously reviewed on my channel, I've got to give these Blitzwolf BW ES4s a lower rating of 6 out of 10. Don't get me wrong, they are good. They're just a bit too overpowering. Anyway guys, I do hope that this review helped today, and I'd really appreciate it, it would be marvellous. And go ahead and smash that like button. Please go ahead and subscribe, always keeping in mind to click that bell notification option so you guys will stay updated on all my new uploads. I will see you guys over on my new video, which will be coming very soon, so stay tuned for that. And well, thanks for watching. Peace!